Super Doppler 4 HD weather forecast.
Well, good Friday to you. I'm Keisha Kirkland with your update. Let's take a look at what's going on. Southeast radar composite showing a piece of energy coming through Tennessee and Kentucky right now. That could bring us an isolated shower or two later on this afternoon. Right now we have high pressure in control. That's going to move out to the east. We will see a high of 74 degrees in the upstate today, 65 in the mountains, and then a cold front will move through and cool us down quite a bit for the weekend. We'll top out at 68 on Saturday, 63 in the mountains, and the clouds will increase starting tonight.